grateful. She's not helping me already. Female or female spinback?
The fact was female.
Did it have horns or not? Had horns. Oh, if it had horns, it's a male.
Had horns. Okay. Had horns. So that was an antelope? Yeah, a little stand back.
Sand buck?
Stien means stone.
Skin.
And it's because they double E. So there's a couple of theories why they're called stien buck. One is because they, like, when they stand very still, they stand as still as a stone. So, the color, they think it's the
sand.
Now, is he going to bring that up to a tree or just eat it all?
I'll probably take it up into a tree shortly, but she's, you know, if there's no hyena around right now, she's happy to eat it on the ground for now.
Which tree would she take it up? I mean, this tree's got. Yeah, these and those two. She's a really good, tall ass got one of these trees.